Have you ever noticed this gray bar at the top whenever you are watching YouTube videos full screen? I'm using Microsoft Edge now, but this issue could appear on other browsers as well. If you want to remove this, just go to View and uncheck this option. Always show toolbar in full screen. That's all. Now the gray bar is removed.